The national screech. Too many animals. Government declares animal crisis. Lost buck. Oh, yeah. Good call. The cat that dodged inspection. How to cheer. Even the most dated age. Put them on Roombas. That's what you have to do. That is a terrifying breed between a dog and a monkey. Why is this thing allowed to live? What the fuck? Hello once again, I am Saki with Autosave, and you are watching me play Animal Inspector, something I just found off Game Jolt. I was originally recording Medieval 2's Total War, Stainless Steel, but I'm an idiot and forgot to have any audio in it. And because I'm just not in the mood to go through an hour-long recording of me trying to figure out how to run a nation, I decided to download something quickly off Game Jolt, and this was it. I don't know what it's all about. I'll leave a link in the description below. You can play it for yourself. And let's begin. Oh, hello there. My name is Martha. It is wonderful to meet you, dear. What the fuck? Did I just go through three different voices?
Are you just starting out here as well?
Yes. Drag a fish to my mouth. Uh-oh. You're supposed to shove it in this thing's face, whatever it is.
How exciting! Well, I'm very much looking forward to this. It will be good for me to get out of the house. I just do not get out.
I'm that voice acting. I'm terrible at it, apparently. Do you see that young man over there? Hi. He looks as upset as I do nowadays. I tried talking to him earlier. His name is Alan. He was a little rude, so I am glad that you are here. Oh, but enough of this. I am very excited to work with you. Well, to work near you in any case. You are all the new employees? Okay, well, I'm in charge here. Listen up, this job's pretty straightforward. Every day you'll get a stack of form, go through them, stamp them. Approve good or useful animals, reject bad or useless animals. Like this is a very similar game to something I played way back in the past. Don't skip any. We take this job very seriously. Oh yeah, one more thing. Please make sure to comment on every animal you process. Explain your reasoning. It's a legal thing. Yeah, I don't know. That's it, I guess. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Can I give you both? No. Okay then. Let's get started. That's it. Isn't there any training? A rule book or something? No. Use your best judgment. I'll let you know if you screwed up. But try not to screw up. Okay, you'll find a stack of forms on your desk. I'm starting to do you off, all off easy, but please be thorough. He seems nice. You think so too, right? Yeah, totally. A good boss. Okay, let's do it! Yay! Animal inspection form. Alright, so what am I doing here? Where? Utilities, good for petting. Nature, goof, species, lowly poop. Let me think. What can I comment for this kind of dog? Love this fuzzy dog a lot. Plays well with others. Yes, there we go. Plays well with others. Approved. Drag to stamp. Okay. Check, check. And, is that it? What do I do from there? Aww. Plays well with others. Okay, there you go. That's how you get rid of that form. Okay. She didn't let me touch her until a few months ago, but now I pet her every day. Species tiny cat. It looks like it's plotting against me. Nah, I'm kidding. It looks like it's plotting against me. myself this cat. Nah, just kidding. Just... It's protective of its... It's protective of its... shinies. Okay! Approved! Moving on to the next. Oh god, that looked terrifying. Terrified. Fine, fine. Terrifying and terrified of people. Only natural. Only natural. next form. Okay. They're all done, so let's move along. Okay, welcome back, I guess. Pretty good job yesterday. Pretty good. Some of you, and I won't name any names, but you all know who you are. I've been a little too liberal with approvals. The whole point of this agency is to cull the herd. What? That means you can't just blindly let everything through. From now on, I'll need you all at least reject at least one animal. Failure would do so with result in a strike. Okay, yeah, that's it. Oh, and you. Okay, so this is just a warning, but please clean up your forms a little bit before. Yeah. Okay. Alright then. If this happens, you're going. So, don't let it happen. Hello again, how was your first day? Good, I suppose. I guess I cannot do that anymore. Let's see what animals we have to reject. We never really talked it. I'm Alan. I don't think I'll be here very long. This is bottom of the barrel stuff. Sincerely bad. Like, really just the worst. Well, we have to reject at least one animal, right? I don't know. I'm having fun. Alright, snakes. Quiet. No, this snake is very neat. My friends are scared of it, but I'm not. We'll look at another form later. Hang on. Sheds. It looks really high. It looks so high for some reason. I don't know why. Definitely high on catnip. What in the fuck? Okay, so how do you, Oh, okay, that cleans up everything, alright. Animal inspection form AI. Mike's the family dog. He's old, but he's part of the household. Nature resigned, good for petting. Ancient hound. Extremely, dreamily fluffy. Fluzzy. There we go. Extremely fluzzy. It's very neat. My friends are scared of it, but I'm not. Nature, quiet, snake. It's secretly plotting against someone, is it? But paranoia does not constitute, does not constitute. Fuck, what do I want? What do I want to write? What do I want it? Paranoia does not warrant. Okay. So, this is, neighborly paranoia does not warrant denial. There we go. That's my note. And, get off the drugs. Okay! Well, it's a new day, so, there's a bit of space concern. Basically what I mean is that there are some concerns about space. Specifically all space, all these animals are taken up. Alright, I really don't care anymore. Please prioritize. All things being what, really? Come on. Fuck it, I don't even care. Rejecting all of his animals, I do not agree with that, but he does not want to listen to me. He called me. Can you believe it? Well, I mean, you have to reject some animals. There are some things you need to reject. Okay, yeah, whatever. I'm sorry, but you have to reject some of these animals. I rejected one because it looked like it was on drugs. See? There you go. You have to... See? There you go. You really have no... You really... You're not one to speak. It was just a fish. The natural enemies of cats. But still, it does not feel good. Not at all. Dear, I know we have our instructions, but I do not think you should be rejecting cats. Nothing is right. It was on drugs! Okay? Drugs are illegal. Something I want to keep out of this country. Because I'm American like that. Do I promise to approve the cats? I already kind of say... Yeah, of course. Especially when they're high on drugs. I think you could have tried. I will try. But I ain't making a promise. I've been getting rid of pretty much all my animals. Seriously, I've got no tolerance for useless things. I may not love this job, but I'm gonna do well. See you around. Oh boy, he's gonna be rejecting every animal, huh? Alright. The dog is big. He wants me to reject human-sized stuff, right? So... Company policy. So he does not. Well, it's human-sized. He said to reject things that are human-sized, right? Worry about it later. I might end up going against his wishes because fuck off. Ant. What? Oh, it's an ant farm. We aren't supposed to let the ants out in the classroom. Clearly cannot. Oh, I see. So this is one of those ant farms you have in school, right? Do they still allow those at school? Huh. I don't know. I've never had one when I was going to middle school. Or elementary school. So, I'm thinking, should we let this one by? I'll think about it. Fits in lap. Okay, this brutish pooch is my left hand and drew blood. I think I'll need stitches. This is a problem. Yes, this is already a problem. A bite that draws blood. I will have to deny it, but will warrant. Hold up. Inspection agent 1677. Dog is big. So this thing looks like it's big enough human-sized, right? I've seen big dogs and they are if this one's human-sized, I'm gonna have to reject it, unfortunately. So unfortunate. I'm sorry. Overseer's orders. Okay. right then. Alright then. Clean up the notes, send them through. Okay, so good morning. I just got a word from the department head. Basically, well, they think you've all been doing great. Really great. So great that they're in fact, that they're bumping up the inspection quota. So, well, now you have 5 animals each to look through. Also, this means you each need to reject 2. Because there are more animals. Oh, by the way, I appreciate you rejecting the big dog. It was definitely a large animal. Maybe even the largest. It's good to know someone was listening, so yeah, good job. Though in the future, well, no, never mind. Yay! I've been doing my job. Do I feel good about it? Fuck no. But you know, despite all of the grievances we've had with our superiors, sometimes a policy is in for a reason. Although, I really would appreciate that they tell me why. Although they did kind of explain this is meant to be an animal culling kind of, there are just too many animals, right? So we gotta cut off a few of them, yeah? Oh dear, that poor dog. Was it really the useful animal? No, it's not that it's not, there's a reason company procedures are in place. Although I don't agree with it, I just have to go with it though, right? This job is not what I thought it would be. I'm trying my best to be fair to these animals. You mean like being fair to illegal immigrants, right? That's your way of looking at it? Yeah, good job. Instructions I do not always agree with. Oh man, this job. I don't want to say this loudly, but well, it's boring, yeah? A real drag. Very repetitive. God, can you imagine doing this for the rest of your life? Gives you a real appreciation for education. Like, seriously. Poor Martha. She's basically at the end of her life. She's ancient. So old. Like, just look at her. Oh, I did get somewhat of a look at her. Sorry, I was clicking too fast. Because, to be honest, he is right. This is starting to become a drag a little bit. But, whatever. And yet, this is where everything's led for her. Man, yeah, real happy. That's not me. Like I said, I don't think I'll be here long. Oh, sorry. I guess you might be here a while, too. Well, hey, I mean, if this is what makes you happy, then cool. Alright, so I'm gonna go through one more round, and, let's see. I'm gonna go through one more round, and I think I'll wrap it up afterwards. Alright, so, this cat's very affectionate. I think this one already warrants an approval. Inspector's notes. Nothing wrong with this cat. Nothing wrong with this cat. Alright, next. Garden kitten meets off, still finding her voice. I think she will do great things. What did I type before? Nothing wrong with this cat. There we go. Nothing wrong with this cat. Wrong with this cat. Approved. Next. Smells her confidence of Oscar is more practical. He even feeds himself. No, nothing wrong with this cat. Next. Echo is Oscar's twin, so he's very different. He hides a lot. Oh, so, nothing wrong with this cat. This cat. I don't care. I call her the sage. She is very wise, perhaps wiser than me. The expressions on these cats are hilarious. I swear to God, this one's like, why the hell are you taking a picture of me and posting it on the internet? Please do not. You know what? Nothing wrong with this cat. Because there really is nothing wrong with this cat. Nothing wrong with this car. Catmobiles. Does one exist on the internet anywhere? Please, I'll find a Google image. Now something new to Google image, I suppose. Alright, clean up the forms. I don't... Really? They won't let me go forward if I don't, deny 2 of them? Oh, it's because I never approved this one. What? I'm an idiot. Okay. Alright, never mind. I'm an idiot. I don't care! Okay, so I'm sorry to say it, but the old Mindy has come down with the flu. Oh no. It's sad, but it's only the flu. So, rest assured, old Mindy will be back in action soon enough. In case, well, someone needs to take her place in the cages, and today that someone is Alan. The cages. Exemplary performance here the past few weeks. Right on. Y'all have been doing well, so no need to worry about increased quotas. Good work out there. Hey, come talk to me for a sec. I just wanted to say, well, I respect your decision. That was a tough round of animals. Not that the animals... Yeah, I know, I'm getting a strike. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I don't really give a fuck. That's gonna be sort of mean, but there was nothing wrong with the ones that were presented to me, asshole. That's fine. Yeah, whatever. Should be split up among multiple inspectors, giving you all those cats because I'm professional. Yeah. Okay, well, we should talk. I know I never mentioned it before, but, wait. Well, you need to vary your comments. Alright, fine. Trying to teach Kate separately. After all, these animals, their fate rests in your hands. Just a warning, but don't do it again. Another thing too? Okay, well, this is the second time. You need to clean up your form beforehand. I did clean them up, did I not? Really? I could have sworn I cleaned those up. I'm not sure who jizzed on them earlier. Okay, so second strike. You know what? How long can I go for before I get my third strike? Oh dear, what do you think about that? That was crazy. Well, I'm sure that... Not that place. Very scary things. Things that are not good at all, dear. Oh, dear. I heard you had 5 cats and you did not reject any. That is the most wonderful thing. Alright, oh man. I'm not exactly sure what to expect. Anything better than doing paperwork all day. Oh my god. Will we ever see him again? I wonder if he has to go to the cages. Outer cat adventures and kills birds. That's a problem. I think disturbing the natural ecosystem can be a problem. But... Disturbances of the natural... Disturbs the natural ecosystem. Must. Yeah, so be it. Disturbing the natural ecosystem. Useless jaws just take up space. Useless dog just takes up space. That's where the cages lie. That's what the cages are. He's actually within the... Devil has been our family since before the name meant anything. This is really interesting. So, that's what's happening to these animals, huh? Oh, man. Hey, I kind of feel bad about some of these animals now. Calms children. I honestly want to just, you know what? We'll die shortly. Such is the nature of goldfish. Goldfish. So, yeah, why not? Such is the nature of goldfish. They will die shortly. That's why I approve of it. It'll kill off itself now that I know what this whole game is about. Oh man, damn thing squawks. Unforgiving. Bites other animals. Unforgiving. I'm a little lost. I'm gonna... Disturbs the natural ecosystem. Must deny. I don't care. Useless dog. That's your job to do something about it. That's your job to do something about it. Here you go. I will approve of it just because. And let's see. How about the tortoise? For the name and anything. Okay then. Make turtle videos. Make turtle videos on YouTube. YouTube, please. Yes. I want this turtle to live so that it can be a star on YouTube. Approved. We'll die so shortly. That's the nature of goldfish. Okay, damn thing squawks and stuff. Haven't slept through the night in 4 years. Unforgiving. Bites other animals. The biting of other animals warrants the utility warrants further investigation. The utility concern, I should say. Concern warrants further investigation. So until then, denied. And now what to do about you, huh? The man who got sent to the cages. What to do about you? Oh god, I get to decide the fate of this man, huh? Oh god. Well, two animals have already been rejected. So, I'm gonna let him go. That's all I can say. I'm gonna let him go because... Let me think. I'm just gonna let him go because... What's my reasoning behind it? I don't remember. Damn it. Let's see. What else? Let him go because I... Takes me a while to get this reasoning done. I guess I'll just let him go because... Oh, no, wait! Company policy has... Oh, yes! I remember now. Company policy warrants that I deny human-sized animals. Company policy. So, I have to reject him, unfortunately. This... Oh god, this is gonna be terrible. This is gonna end horribly, isn't it? Well, I think I speak most for all of us when I say documentaries are great. Are important government tools. They show the public that we're just like them. My favorite documentary is I forget the title, but it's about a wolf raised by geese. Wolf grows up and eats the geese. It's a message we can all learn from. Interesting thing about wolf, by the way. A fun wolf fact. Since I'm in a wolf sort of mood right now, wolf can travel for more than 50 miles in a day in search of food. Back when wolves were still thriving in the wild, I experienced... Blah, 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 none of us care. I don't think you guys care. That's why I'm skipping this through. Photographer and I followed for pack for days. Most beautiful thing I've been part of. The thrill of the hunt. Primal. In any case, there's a reason I'm bringing this up. Documentary thing, I mean. Because believe it or not, they're making a documentary about this department. So in order to present us all in the best possible light, I'm telling you to prove all your animals today. Understood? But... Yeah, whatever. Good, great. An announcement before you start your day. It seems Alan is no longer with us. Everything's fine, but, well, there was an issue in the cages. just a slight mix-up. It's nothing much to worry about. Well, that's what's going on. He was a good employee. A good boy. He will be missed. Alright, so I think I'm done with all the forms here for the day, and I'm gonna wrap it up. Maybe I'll play another round of this later on in the future. Like I said, you can actually download the game yourself. I'll leave a link in the description below. And until next time, this is Saki with Autosave, signing off and saying goodnight, everyone. I honestly wonder if there's a YouTuber edition of this now that I think about it.